Someone there?
Yeah. Killed your dog, but they're gone. Yeah, I'm low on blood. Around the side anyway. There's a goodie up there. Is that just part of the song? My mind is something or other. Well, that's spooky over there. Just making sure that I really can't pick this up. Because I would love to sell it. That blood strike is pretty neat. Only does a little bit of a... Sweet. Only does a little bit of damage or... Blood succeeded. I don't want to even use aspects because my blood is getting kind of low. What is this? Where did it go? Oh, it's a money envelope, duh. That's my money wait, is that my money envelope? No, that's a money envelope on top of what I have. An envelope containing a bit of cash. A bit? This is almost doubling my amount of cash. That's freaking awesome. I thought I was picking up cigars. Well, that's awesome. I thought I was gonna be able to get through, you know, a secret, you know, get through the ventilation shaft or something like that, but this is a little house. This isn't, like, a big corporate building or something like that. Nice. A night on the town, indeed. Is this another thing? No, it's not another thing that can explode. It's just laundry. These guys lift this stuff? Can you even lift, brah? Oh, and I'm gonna hack that if I can't, if it can get into it.
Hey, stop, man!
From me.
Yet I am. There's more? I'm still kind of like almost seen. Okay. Really saving this stuff, but. Alright, that's better. No sound of me drinking it. Oh! Guys are in here. That wasn't me reloading, was it? I don't think so. Yeah, that's part of the song. Can I shoot that and make that explode? Goes outside, right? Interesting song. A bomb? Oh, Astrolite. Astrolite is a bomb. We're gonna get 2 XP. Acetone, quest log updated. You retrieve the Astrolite from Mercurio. You should return to him and find out what your next step should be. Yes, I should. First, I gotta make sure I've rid this place. Because it seemed like there was somebody else in here. See? I'm getting into danger area here.
Hey, freeze.
Just come a little closer. He's not in radius. Need to get closer. Target obstructed. I can't use the blood strike. Bought more rounds at the pawn shop. And he's a terrible shot as well. Oh. Thank you very much. I think I'm saving here, but just in case. See what else we might have. Car stereo? Huh. Wonder, quest item or to sell at the pawn shop? Mind is what? Fungled? I can't turn on the TV. Probably stolen and they just want to sell it. No goodies. See, it's like weird. It's like hard to stand up again. Nice place. Oh, I can't hack it? Aw, oh, disappointing. The stuff isn't even set up. They're just like, they want to sell this stuff or hawk it. Orange peel. Something. Peter's. Peter's what? Peter's soap. Denatured alcohol. They've taken away its very nature. Nothing else I can take around here? Local paper sensationalizes fact. That's funny. Alright, they got a distillery or something here? Well, they're making drugs. So it's just basically, yeah, a crack house. Well, I killed a lot of people. And it felt great. I don't think there's anything else to see in this house. I want to make sure there's no upstairs or something new. Alright, cool. Done. Another way back in here. Where's the stairs? Oh. Any kindred that wishes to blend into more society must obey its laws. Okay. And the stairs are very awkward.
I don't know what I'm saying. Forget what I say.
Evening. Hope they are here.
Tragedy. Look at the ocean. I used to love swimming out into her at the crack of dawn.
I'm sure you did. Can I ask you a few more questions?
Be my guest.
Any idea why I might start looking for information about Thin Bloods?
Seems no one will talk about it. This all started that night in the diner. Maybe you could start there.
That guy wouldn't talk to me. Well, that guy was looking for... What was the guy's name? Durbin? I'll see what I can do.
Lily, where did you go?
Maybe I'll end up running into Lily. I thought I was going to be able to walk out there. Ooh, a wooden stake. Sweet. Alright, let's check out some of the stuff we got, right? A wooden stake, okay. It's not even under a weapon. Astrolite, a powerful liquid explosive made from over-the-counter chemicals. That's what that is. And this car stereo. A popular model car stereo that might be worth something to someone who has a few questions about its origin. Well, I guess we're gonna go up here, hoping to get attacked. Is that a werewolf? Can I go back here? I can't even jump down there. Nope. Alright. Does this place have a door? Apparently not. So I'm finding out about thin bloods for myself or for these guys? I guess for these guys. Oh, psychic. Reading by Madame Leota. Leota. Something. Pier. Inaccessible. Although I'm a vampire, I could just walk on this. Greetings.
You're gonna have to move along.
How about you move along? Can't get in here. That's a very small. Alright. Alley. Blood quest. Check it out. Rampage. I know that game. Good stuff. River Raid! Oh, I love this game! I actually love that game. It's incredibly hard, though. Pitfall! I love that game! Activision! Back when Activision was brand new. Call of Duty, yeah. It's a pinball game, Call of Duty. But yeah, Activision, the publishers of this game, had their own River Raid and Pitfall arcade games here. King Neptune tells all. We need a little more variety here, though. Some more of those vending machines that we've seen elsewhere. Talking quest line.
Nothing back there for you to see.
Yeah. Somehow I doubt that. Me in. No other way in? Damn it! I have a quest back there. You don't understand. Can I get up top here and jump across or something? I'm a freaking vampire. This stuff can't keep me out. Really? I can't do this right now? Disappointing. I don't know how I could get. So maybe that's the cause of these murders at the pier. Look like a werewolf. Maybe there is another way up there? I just know.
Look at the ocean. I used to love swimming out into her at the crack of dawn. Be my guest.
Do you know anything about the murder on the pier?
You got me. I reckon it happened a bit before we got here. A lot of viciousness the whole world over. Bound to creep into your backyard sooner or later. Be my guest. Lily, where did you go?
Alright, so what does this say? You saw a bloody murder scene on the pier, but weren't able to find out anything significant about the killer. Except that the killing was extremely brutal, vicious, and beast-like. Alright, so the only thing I know to do now is to get back to Mercurio. I still don't have enough to put into security to advance this. Oh, that's the guy. That's E, okay. So I don't have enough to advance this or this. Unless I look around and find a key to that safe. E is interested in knowing what Thin Bloods are. He knows only what his sire Lily told him before he parted ways with her. You might want to check out the Surfside Diner in town and see if she's there. Alright. I'll do that and return to Mercurio as well. Need to feed as well. A high intimidate feat will give you special dialogue options. These will be displayed in green text. Certain characters will be more intimidated than others. That makes sense. Guessing in mainstream, not completely sure. I need to feed. No. Can I feed on her? I mean, she takes me somewhere off the beaten path. I gotta pay for her, but I do have over 500 bucks.
Hey, honey. Looking for a date?
You know it.
Let's go somewhere more intimate. You lead the way.
Okay, let's go. This'll work.
Not here. It's too public. We need our privacy, sugar.
Good idea.
Hey, baby, need company?
I already got your company. Here?
Okay, honey. Let's see what you got.
You know what? Not just yet. Follow me a bit more.
New company?
Okay, honey. Let's see what you got.
Sure, let me show you. Much better. Thanks, babe. That works. Did I get my $50 worth? Maybe. I do need to head back there. But I'll go through the parking garage. So she doesn't see me and scream. Not sure if she would, but just in case. I'm trying to be tactful. Yeah. Is this... Diner! I know someone who looks just like you. Look at those tattoos, though. So we got that guy. I don't know about this Lily. Couldn't get back here before. Still can't. Can't use the phone. Alright, maybe we can talk to this guy now. Or not.
Another fucking cucaracha.
Cucaracha.
A dove la sala, Giorgio?
We can ask her about Lily.
What'll it be, honey?
You ever see any pale, kind of strange types in here, late at night? Doris? Let me guess, all the time?
Is that a trick question?
I don't know if I should be asking the first thing. I see a couple in here a few months ago. Surfer guy, pretty girl.
Let me think. Oh yeah, about 4 dozen a week.
Yeah, I figured. Have you ever heard the term thin blood?
Thin blood. Sounds familiar. Is that one of those tropical diseases?
No. Try to remember, where did you hear it?
I know I've heard that before.
Maybe a kind of strange pretty girl said something about it recently? Besides myself?
Oh, that girl. Nice girl. First decent human being I've seen in here for years.
I don't think she's
not
human.
Like all the junkies and crazies I normally see. Yeah, I remember her. Yeah, weird. She left a tip, but she didn't order a thing. Yeah, she looked so hungry, too. Just sat there all night with a full glass of water in front of her, talking about this and that. She seemed lonely, a little scared, so I let her stay in the booth until we closed. She left some stuff here. You seem to know her. Why don't you give it back to her if you run into her?
I'm gonna drop her name. Thanks a lot. I'll be sure to do that. Retrieve Lily's belongings. Another XP. Quest log. You've retrieved Lily's belongings from the diner. They consist of a photo, a key, and a bail bond for Ralph Toten. I should look him up on the computer. From reading Kilpatrick's crime pewter, you know Toten's car to be a red Lightning Bird 77 licensed Guy Coney. Perhaps you should find this car. Perhaps I should. And what do we... Can I look at what we got? Okay. A photo of a young woman. The message on the back of the photo reads, August 03rd, Santa Monica, Lily. So that's what she looks like then. So she's another one with red hair. A purse left behind in the diner. I wonder what's inside. This is a receipt for a bail bond. The bail bond was from one Ralph Toten. One get out of jail free. Maybe we can't get to, like, enlarge this. I know it. I can almost read what it says. This is something. I can't read it. Ugh.
What'll it be, honey?
We can't talk to this guy. That's the smoke shop.
No.
Yeah. He might know something too, but I'm gonna look him up on here. Toten. Go back to Germania, pal. We don't take the Euro in these parts. Well, that's his car. Red Lightning Burke 77, California plate. Guy Coney immigration case.
Hey there, hot stuff.
I got a few questions for you, Arthur.
Sure, honey, what is it?
Have you heard about the murders in town?
Yeah, they're saying there was a murder down by the pier, just like the one the other day down in Long Beach. Just vicious, tore them up. They're saying it's a serial killer.
What are the cops doing about it?
Well, typically when things like this happen, the cops ratchet up the patrols and start hauling in more suspicious types. Could be good for me. Sure, honey, what is it?
Are you going in sneak mode? I thought maybe I could ask him about, Toten, but I guess not. Yeah, it's interesting, that name. Immigration. He's saying something about Germany. Toten is a German word. It means kill. I just looked it up right now, but I knew it meant something. Because I know the word Totentanz means dance of death, so I figured it either had to do with dancing or death, and yeah, no surprise, it's death. So I want to be heading for, well, Mercurio. First of all, I should be looking for this red car. Let's head back to Mercurio first, then. Let me look, see if there's any car parked. It might be in the, what do you call it? I don't see any cars parked here. It might be in here. In the, parking garage here. If I don't find it here, I'll go back to Mercurio. Could be this. Guy Coney. Oh.